Change a local user to an administrator account. Select Start and click the Settings gear icon. Open Accounts. Under Family and Other Users, select the account owner name. Then select Change Account Type. Under Account Type, select Administrator, and then select OK. Subscribe for more tips just like this.